gentlemen, we can rebuild him. We have the technology. We have the capability to make the world's first bionic man.